Kate. Kate.
Who are you?
My poor Kate. You no longer recognize your real family. You need to come home now. You have to listen to your mother.
Yes, you must see that we are having great difficulty understanding how such a brilliant young attorney could turn to criminal activity.
We have taken recourse to the courts, Miss Walker. Rest assured, things will not remain as they are.
You really need to understand, Kate. I couldn't wait for you forever.
You've really let us down, Kate. I was your best friend, your confidant.
So in the end, everyone was actually right. You're gone forever, Kate. Lost. You're dead, Kate. Dead.
Kate Walker? Is everything all right?
Yes, but I need some air. Please, let's go outside.
Are you sure you're well? I don't mean to offend you, but for a moment you were in a different world, Kate Walker.
Ghosts. Nothing but ghosts. Right. I'm exhausted. I'm gonna try to get some sleep for a few hours before dawn.
I'll wait for you here. Then, good night, Kate Walker.
Good night, Oscar.
The courts, Miss Walker. We've had recourse to the courts.
I was your best friend, Kate.
You're dead, Kate. Dead. Kate.
Miss Walker.
Kate.
Kate Walker.
My poor Kate.
Kate Walker. This time, you won't fool me with your little tricks. I don't believe it. I just don't believe it! Damn jalopy. No, just great.
Kate Walker, time to wake up. All is well, Kate Walker. It is all over.
Thank you, Oscar. But Canton, did you see him?
See for yourself. He is just over there.
Is he...
He is fine. Please don't worry. Let's just say that he won't be chasing you again for quite some time. Now we should go. Your nomad friends are ready and waiting for us.
tell me, Oscar. Last night, when I was taken, what happened? I mean, how did you find us, and how did you get me free?
It's actually a long story, Kate Walker.
Kirk says we'll only get to the border tomorrow. I have lots of time.
Very well. I suppose that you can still remember the end of that strange nomad ceremony?
Yes. I didn't feel well, and you came outside with me.
That's right. You left to go to bed for the night, and we agreed that we would meet at the same place at dawn.
As I was gone.
Well, at dawn then. And of course you were late.
Were you worried right away? I'm touched, Oscar.
Well, yes, of course. The sun is already high in the sky and Kate Walker has not returned. Incorrigible. Let's wake her before she delays the entire caravan. Someone has attacked Kate Walker. She must be found, quickly.
Hello, Oscar. Have you found Kate Walker? We're waiting for her so we can strike the camp.
No, but I fear the worst. I found traces of a struggle in her yurt.
We must go find her quickly.
Doctor. What do you suggest, Mr. Kirk?
I'm going to ask the tribe to look for Kate Walker. The ostrich keeper will lend you a Yuki to use. It can be a great help. They have an incomparable sense of smell.
Was the Yuki Kirk told you about of any use?
You really have no idea. Hello, my young friend. I have been told the most wonderful things about your olfactory capabilities.
What?
You didn't have trouble getting a Yuki to obey you?
No, none. You must find Kate Walker. Come on, let's go. Seek now. Seek, find Kate Walker. Do you hear? Wait for me! Think that you may just need some help. Don't move from here. I'll be back. No point in asking about the identity of the culprit.
Thank you. Thank you.
Why did you go to the cemetery?
No stone should be left unturned in a thorough investigation, Kate Walker.
Admit it, you didn't have a clue.
Huh, do you mind?
So you met Dunyasha? She wasn't surprised to see you?
No, why would she have been?
Back! Get out of here, foul spirit!
Please excuse me and please let me explain, madam. I'm not an evil spirit. I am actually proud to be a latest generation automaton who is actually quite friendly.
An automaton? I've heard all the stories about things like you, but I didn't know you could speak.
I must say, I'm somewhat different in that respect. I am actually looking for Kate Walker. She's a young brown-haired woman, slender, and I'm afraid I must admit, she is rather clumsy.
I've actually met her. I know her.
Have you seen her?
Not since last night, but someone has already come for her.
Who was it? A Yukul?
Absolutely not. A great big fat man with red hair came to see me here, a bit before dawn. Not a Bolshevik from around these parts anyway. A foreigner, some American type guy.
I see. Thank you for your help, madam. Wait for me!
Thank you.
She's in there. Well done, creature. They are blocked from the inside. What is it? You certainly know how to be helpful. Walker.
I have no recollection of that, Oscar.
I'm not surprised. You had apparently been drugged. It was also apparent that the private detective kept the keys to your bonds on his person.
Is that when you got the idea to use the chandeliers?
Oh, no. That came much later, Kate Walker. At that precise moment, I developed the first draft of my plan. Seek the keys in your attacker's pocket. After all, I do not know of any problem that a gentlemanly discussion cannot resolve, in normal times at any rate.
I see. I guess you couldn't wake me up.
As I realized I was not in a position to set you free, I felt that it would be preferable to leave the effects of the drug to dissipate while I sought a solution.
goddamn jalopy!
Excuse me, sir?
Yes?
I'm a friend of Kate Walker's, and I believe I understand that you wish to leave with her.
That's right. I have a warrant for her arrest. Not that that's something a robot like you would understand. As soon as my vehicle's fixed, we're going to the States.
I'm an automaton, and alas, I am unable to permit you to do such a thing, so I must ask you to please set her free and attend to any other duties you might have, and rest assured we shall do the same.
Or else what, you pile of bolts? No way I'm letting her go. You got that in that rusty kettle of yours? Because of her, I've crossed half the planet, been hit by blizzards and wild animals, and she almost got me thrown in jail in Valsamore.
In that case, quite regrettably, I find myself required to oblige you by force.
If that's the way you want it.
You seem to be someone of rather considerable strength, sir. I do trust that you have not injured yourself.
Get out of my sight before I change you into a can of nails!
And that's when you decided to take out Canton with the chandeliers?
Patience, Kate Walker. You know that the success of that type of operation requires careful planning and method. I therefore first found myself in need of a place propitious for the implementation of a new plan. I observed that with only very slight assistance, a portion of the ceiling would collapse on your attacker. A train from the station could then open hostilities. Equals F times D. QED. The ceiling would then be on the point of giving way, but it still required an essential piece. The target. Because, no doubt, Mr. Canton would not dare to venture beneath such a ramshackle building without having a very good reason. So I decided I needed the right bait to attract him to the most opportune spot. Then required was to finalize things by demonstrating the exactness of Newton's second law. I believe that we should go on our way again.
What? But that's it?
Well, yes, Kate Walker.
That doesn't make sense. When I came to, Canton was underneath the chandelier that had fallen from the ceiling.
Oh, is that what is bothering you? Well, let's just say that my plan evolved as it became more concrete. Nothing that is really worth mentioning, believe me. Come on, what is the problem now?
Nothing. It's just that I was expecting a more breathtaking ending, to be honest.
Well, if this might serve as a moral to my tale, Kate Walker, the proof that a plan is indeed well designed is that it is executed without a hitch. It lets you efficiently gain what is usually lost over the course of time. You must always have a plan, you know.
I guess so, yes. Anyway, thank you for the story, Oscar. I'm gonna sleep now. I want to be in good shape for when we get to the border. Good night.
Good night, Kate Walker. That was a well-oiled plan. Let's just hope that Kate Walker will take good note of it. Ah, so that isn't the control used to start the train. Only the result has any real meaning, I guess. Time to free Kate Walker now. Kate Walker, time to wake up. All is well, Kate Walker. It is all over.
Thank you, Oscar. But Canton, did you see him?
See for yourself. He is just over there.
Is he...
He is fine, please don't worry. Let's just say that he won't be chasing you again for quite some time. Now we should go. Your nomad friends are ready and waiting for us.
Thank you so much, Oscar. But you're right. We have to leave here as soon as we can. Meet me at the entrance as soon as you're done.
Plan must always have a plan.